So very big losses in the second quarter, small ones in the first quarter, $2 billion were all in the second quarter. That this quarter, currently, the new strategy is flawed. There are many errors and bad judgment. In 6 weeks, you lost $2 billion. In real simple terms, what went wrong? Trading losses, sloppiness, and bad judgment. It is obvious at this point, violates the Dimon principle. To invest those excess deposits to buy securities. For 100 years in banking, you're going to make mistakes. We will do what we always do. We've got staying power, and we're willing to use it.